ladies. My name is CrescentEmpress, and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. So, today we are continuing with the limited bounty for the limited weekly bounty. And the next thing that we are in need of is Radobaan. We need 4 Radobaan. So, the first thing that I'm going to do, because I don't have great Radobaan investigations, so what we're going to do first is see if anybody else has it listed. It has the Odogaron marked first, so that's what we're gonna go with. And if I'm lucky, the team will come and cooperate. If I'm not, I will have to reassess my plan. There's no way this thing doesn't aggro me, right? Okay, there's the thing. Please leave. Thank you. shots. Bazelgeuse, I say, kindly fuck right off. Fighting the Radobaan because I have not done it much. Oh, it's already super fucked up. It's ready to be captured. I didn't realize we messed it up that badly. Okay. Let us reset our box when we are thinking about it. To manage investigations that are not registered. I am honestly shocked that he did not aggro me. Yep, come on. Back into your nest, please. Solid as usual. You guys remember that line? That line. Of course it is. Bazelgeuse is upon us. Teammate. Let us give chase. Yeah, that is The nice thing about this investigation. Leave. Thank you. as there was in my heart for the Gajalaka, completely and utterly died during the Call of Tiroth event. I don't care if, like, three of them are my friends. They're absolutely. Sorry, guys. I needed the tracks, but I'm on it. Two of four Radobaan compete. I should say about our rewards things. I am kind of sad that this is only a two reward listing for a double hunt. It's kind of garbage, but it's not even the rewards we're after. We just need the Radobaan kills or captures, since I'm me. And what is that I see? Is that a wyvern gem? It is. Yay. Always appreciate it. Reset and relist that right away. As we'll do one more before the episode ends. How about that? Investigations. Thingy. But yes, any mercy there was in my heart for the Gajalaka definitively died during the siege. Now I don't feel any. I feel absolutely no guilt if I murder them. None. Yeah, the Call of Tiroth event kind of bled me for resources. It was not a great time. As far as, like, I couldn't leave the session. I couldn't leave the community hub because the siege slots fill up so fast. There was time enough to quickly reset the loadout and then join again. There was no time to come down here at all. So Pookie was mad at me. I wasn't processing stuff through the tree. It was just bad. I'm glad to have things back to normal now. It's even gonna drop me at the right camp. Look at that. Thank you. yet. We have not had any joining yet. Sorry, Hammer, I fell trying to escape a horrible fate. want the footprints to stop, but we are still aiming for efficiency. Don't hit him, please, X. Please don't hit him. It is so much faster to do it this way. Find the other beastie. See it right there, so we're going to pin it. Okay, I am sorry, team. I don't know what my scout flies are doing, but I'm here. People, if you would migrate to the center of the current arena, there is help. Thank you. of untempered monster hunts. I take my job of making things leave very seriously. Things notably here meaning the damn bazelgeuse, but... anything else that happens to wander along is included. Bazelgeuse is such a pain in the ass. Okie dokie, but that would be Ecology Survey 3 of 4, and we shall have merely one more to do. But before we call the episode, we shall see about our rewards. What those may be.